Today we're working on the 1978 Ford F-150 radiator. And all I did today so far is put a new radiator. So now, we're not leaking out the overflow. Alright, so might as well disconnect the battery. Alright, that's pretty much a sure sign that now we need a water pump. Okay, so that's the next thing we're going to do with the Ford. I'll source a water pump next and we'll get a new water pump and we'll put that in. This is John Rudy with Rudy Racing signing off.